We've been hearing over and over how the 49ers are going to have a run-oriented, smash-mouth approach this season. First-year offensive coordinator Jimmy Ray addressed that today, and he wanted to make it clear perception does not match reality as far as the San Francisco 49ers offense is concerned.
Like to have ideally would be the best mixture of run and pass, and as I stated earlier, give ourselves an opportunity to be able to stretch the defense with variations and have sameness and likeness in what we do when we employ the offense.
One obvious question: will the addition of first round receiver slash playmaker Michael Crabtree help tip the balance to the pass side a little bit more?
Not at all. We're going to incorporate him and his abilities and what we do, and hopefully as he gets himself involved in the competition, if his skill level is of such that he brings something additional or special to the table for us, we'll incorporate that as we go.
Now, Coach Ray did hint that the 49ers are going to figure out what they do best in terms of running or passing, and then maybe do that a little bit more, but Ray kept repeating, achieving balance is the key.